Good morning, Southeast students and staff. It's Monday, September 16th, 2024. I'm Max. Remember that successful Spartans are respectful. They follow classroom and school-wide expectations, allow for learning throughout the building, and can think critically. And now for a moment of silence to start our day. Thank you. Homecoming week is here. Hopefully everyone is dressed up today to show school spirit. Here is a video from Southeast Student Council about Spirit Week. Bringing a date that does not attend Southeast, you must fill out a date request form. These can be found in the main office and are due back by Wednesday, September 18th. Any questions, then please see Ms. Barsick in room 103.
What's the homecoming theme?
Well, it's very cutesy, very demure. It's dressed to impress.
Scooby toilet.
Fart night.
Disney princess?
Shrek?
Patriotic. Talaya?
And the theme is...
9 and 8 degrees! The homecoming dance is Saturday, September 21st from 7 to 9 p.m. here at Southeast High School. Tickets are $10 and they will be on sale the week of September 16th. They will be $15 at the door. And here's stuff from the college room. Today, seniors, are you working on your college essay? Sarah Adams from UIS will be in the building to assist with personal statements and college essays during third hour. Email tjanaz@sbs186.org if you would like to make an appointment or sign up on the clipboard outside the college room, and that's room 121. Also, today, Western Illinois University will be in the college room at 10:35. Sign up on the clipboard outside the college room. Tuesday, nurse for a day field trip. You should have received your pass. Bring the pass with you on Tuesday to get on the bus. If you need a teacher signature because of grades, have the signature with you or you will be returning to class. Wednesday, early grads will be sent a pass to meet their ISAC and LLCC financial aid personnel to complete their financial aid graduation requirement. Early grads, you will need your social security number and to set up your FAFSA username and password. See Janazzo if you are confused. We'll be in the library Wednesday. Also Wednesday, the University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign will be in the college room at 10:50. Sign up on the clipboard outside the college room or email TeachAnads for a pass. On Thursday, LLCC Agricultural and Workforce Expo, you should receive your pass this week. Bring the pass with you on Thursday to get on the bus. If you need a teacher signature for grades, have the signature with you or you will be returning to class. If you are interested in making the Southeast and Springfield community a better place, come to our next Key Club meeting on Tuesday, September 17th, 2024, in room 110. The meeting will be 3:25 to 3:45, and then there will be an additional volunteer activity at 3:45 to 4:45. If you stay for the after-meeting activity, you will have a chance to win a ticket to homecoming. Auditions for 12 Angry Jurors are September 19th in the auditorium after school. Pick up audition materials in the main office if you are unable to make the meeting. Please check the Southeast Athletic webpage for the full sports calendar. Now, if you would please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.